Baycock misses the easy money. Rowley the other way for three. That's a pretty good start. Elbow to Lowy. Here's Nathan banging his way into the paint. Tough shot off the back of the rim, and it's Kyo Japan. Down low to Kaycock. Ball is on the floor, picked up by Matt Milan. They're bothering Devontae Kaycock early on. Here's a long jumper by Matt Milan.
There we go.
He gets into the free throw line area, and that's stolen away by Justin Pierce. Justin has done that many, many times this year, and he gets the easy dunk. Inside to Luke Lowy. Lowy into the corner to Knight. Knight to the hole, and the driving layup is up and in. He'll set it up. Ball rolling in the corner. Again, Audis to the hole. Got it to go to Lowy. Could not get the handle, and he'll set it up very smartly. That is Justin Pierce with a driving layup. By Gatson, missed that three-pointer. Underneath, and Nathan with a dunk from Justin Pierce. He had a similar play. Off the mark, no good. The rebound knocked away by Paul Rowley. What a great effort by Paul, who goes in for the reverse layup and makes it, falling down. Back to Audis, working. Bounce pass underneath the Milan. Layup up and good. Pierce to the paint, into the paint, down the lane, driving layup good. 11 for Pierce. Left side, lob it down low, Kaycock, blocked by Rowley. 13 to play, Tribe leading by three. Pierce stops and pops for three. He hit the biggest shot of the year. Pointer off the side of the backboard, no good. It's on the floor, Luke Lowy has it. Luke the other way with a dunk.